Chop up me Gideon boot. Now me ready for the war. Satan war take me for fool.
Hi morning, I'm Joycelyn Budden. I'm at Bally's House. As you know, I'm the welfare officer of the party. So we've been here since yesterday collecting and distributing stuff for the stricken areas. Mr. Henry collecting stuff to take to St. Helena. They are in dire need of cleaning materials. Mattresses, anything at all, water, anything, because they were really wiped out, among other areas.
Once God goes before me, they can't stop this right now. Rolling in my two-man army, my Jesus and I. I know once God goes before me, they can't stop this ride. This gospel thing not pretty. Come and I'm chop off the head of John the Baptist in the city wall. And what they did to Stephen without reason, was it because his words were seasoned?
We've got to live right.
It may cost us a lot, but in the end it will be worthwhile. I don't care if them hate me or them rate me. Me will give God glory, rolling in my two-man army, my Jesus and I. I know once God goes before me, they can't stop this right now. Rolling in my two-man army, my Jesus and I. Once God walks before I and I, they can't stop this right. We're living in a war. Physically, spiritually, mentally, practically, no. But the weapons of our warfare are not carnal. With God my taste of warfare, give a little taste, a little of the gospel. None of that, I want all of it. Yes, give me a full course meal. Genesis to Revelation, my armor's complete. Rolling in my two-man army, my Jesus and I. God goes before me, they can't stop this right now. Rolling in my two-man army, my Jesus and I.
Once God walks before.